A lovely good morning to my respected sir, Mr. Kavivendran. My name is Sarvindaran Sugumaran from STKT Gangapulai, Johor, Malaysia. Today, I am going to talk about the effect of climate change. Before I start my presentation, I would like to take this opportunity to thank my honorable sir, Mr. Kavivendran, for giving me a chance to participate in this World Environment Day program. Climate change can really have a lot of negative consequences. First, it's change in rainfall patterns. In the last couple of decades, excess rainfall, drought, hurricanes and floods have become quite frequent, while a few areas experience plenty of rainfall. Then, there are areas that face drought throughout the year. Second, the greenhouse effect is necessary for all of us to survive on this planet. Still, an increase in greenhouse gases causes the temperature to rise, which harmfully affects the ecology and environment. The large amount of greenhouse gases released from industries, vehicles, and agriculture activities heats up the atmosphere. The increased temperature then causes heat waves and make it difficult for people to survive. This climate also affects the wildlife. The hot and dry conditions cause wildfires to spread across dense forests and make it a perfect recipe for disaster. They not only reduce green cover but also bring forest animals towards higher altitudes. As we can see, climate change can really be a negative force on our planet Earth. It's time for us to take a look at the things that can be done to help improve the environment and help to slow down the process of climate change. If we can do that, then the world will be able to sustainable for much longer. Thank you.